Bathing in an eerie orange glow, this isn't your everyday Beijing smog. It's a sandstorm, the worst to hit the city in a decade. Residents covered their faces to protect themselves as best they could, as air pollution reached dangerously high levels. The storm had swept in from the Gobi Desert in Mongolia, where it left several dead. Dozens are still missing. In Beijing, schools cancelled all outside sports and events, and those with respiratory diseases were told to stay indoors. Visibility was reduced to just 500 meters, and hundreds of flights were cancelled at the city's two airports. Some motorways were shut. Beijing faces regular sandstorms because of how close it is to the Gobi Desert, which have been made worse due to deforestation and soil erosion. Authorities had planted a great green wall of trees to prevent the sands from being swept towards the capital, but that hasn't been enough to prevent this latest surge.